You have to devise a plan in order to get this result. So I first look on one and two. Then we can
maintain your eye contact with your students.
Upon looking at 1 and 2, we can say that this is a disjunctive syllogism. Then, our number 4 will be D replies T. Then we're going to look at 3 and 4. We can then imply, we can then say that 3 and 4 has modus ponens, which has the result of T.
Okay. So, halimbawa, sabihin mo, considering propositions 3 and 4, we conclude T. Okay? Applying the what inference, rule of inference? Modus ponens. Okay, next.